Wake up, Watkins Mill. Today is Friday, March 10th, 2023.
I'm your host, Melanie.
And I'm Joyce.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated, and now for the weather.
The high will be 45 and the low will be 36. Today will be sunny and it's currently 39 degrees.
On Wednesday, March 22nd, the AccuPlacer test will be given in the Media Center. Seniors who are going to Montgomery College need to take this test for class placement. You must pre-register for the test. The Google form was sent out on the Class of 2023 Canvas page. Please see Mrs. Kessler in the counseling office if you have any questions.
This week, Triumph is holding a music-themed Spirit Week in honor of Music in Our Schools Month. Today will be Decades Day. Dress up in clothes from your favorite music decade.
Wolverines, we'd like to invite you to come every Wednesday after school to check out our new Wolverine thrift store located in the cafeteria after school. Come shop our different selection of clothing and accessories. Purchases are made with tickets and not money. Tickets can be obtained by donating clothing or by visiting the store. Two tickets are given per visit. SSL hours are also available for students who volunteer their time or students who donate 10 items or more. If you have any other questions, just come by on Wednesdays and see one of our staff. Hope to see you there.
Now for some Career Center news.
Why you wanna see me so far? All that I'm asking for is all because of you.
United as One is a Christian club meeting every Tuesday in room C021. Want to meet new people? Want to talk about living life based on Christian beliefs? Then United as One is just for you. Join us in room C021 Tuesday, March 14th during STEP. Come join us for fellowship and sharing your experiences. Bring a friend and let's talk.
Attention students, clubs, and organizations. Are you interested in showcasing your skills and celebrating and sharing your cultural talents? Then we need you for International Night on Thursday, April 20th, 5:30 to 7 p.m. Please complete the volunteer form at this link or see Ms. Flores in the IB office.
Attention all students, calling all videographers. How would you like to win some great prizes, like a MacBook Air or a Visa gift card? How would you like to earn some SSL hours? If you said yes to either of these questions, you should enter the Heads Up, Phones Down video contest. Create a video telling others about pedestrian safety. To meet with contest representatives and to learn more about this opportunity, come to the Mixing Bowl on Tuesday, March 14th during STEP. Also, flyers are posted around the building for more information.
Wolverine Time is recruiting students who are in ESOL. This is an after-school program to help you with your academics and to provide socio-emotional support. This activity is free. It runs from 2:35 to 5 p.m. Monday through Thursday. If you have any questions, please reach out to D104 or C101.
The Writing Center is available every day in A206. Hope to see you there.
Attention budding graphics designers, MCPS leaders are looking for your help in designing a logo for their summer conference. The logo must be a digital image that matches the conference theme, Beyond No Limits, a celebration of leadership. Today is the final day to get your submissions accepted. Please see Mrs. Bergman in the Media Center conference room if you are interested in submitting your design.
Now for Wolverine Sports and other news.
Ready for some football? Powder Puff is happening on April 18th. It's pink sophomores and juniors against black freshmen and seniors. Please see Dr. Chloe for any questions.
That's all for today. Thank you for watching Wolverine Television.
One, two, three.
Rain. Rain.